here in the living room again. Has a side eating space, dining area, pantry. All right, so we first come in. Here's your entryway and here at Cambridge. There's a hallway leading down this direction. And then to your right, let's go find out what all this is. So you have a small little half bath here. Of course, here in the master also has a door that goes out to the patio. We'll go out there in a moment. Right here next to the entryway is this formal dining area. This door here in the garage does go to the backyard. I will warn you, it's very bright. There's a lot of direct sun right now looking in this direction. So this goes out to the backyard. Right when you come in from the garage, there's this extra storage room here and more understair storage there, because you can see when you come in, here are the steps leading upstairs right here. So we're gonna go up there right now. Okay, this is huge up here. So when you get to the top of the stairs, you can see a long hallway there. It goes down that direction with another living and dining. Excuse me, living and kitchen space in this room here. Also with tray ceilings. Here at the end of the long hallway, you have it leads directly into a bathroom. back here at the top of the stairwell. And you come to this first bathroom. Here's the back entry to the other living room with the kitchenette, as well as another two bedrooms. And this bedroom with its with the Juliet balcony, this is the closet. Back here in the kitchen and main living room area. And as you can see, heading out to the back patio, they have screened in this back patio. It breathes because it's just the small screens just to keep bugs from getting in back here. Of course, this is the master